Francisco.
Ándale, ándale, que digas. My name is Jenny. This is gonna be my fourth vlog. Thanks for joining my channel. Today we're gonna do Safari Park in San Diego. We're gonna watch a cheetah run. Fast time. The cheetah is the fastest land mammal in the world. We're gonna be riding the caravan today and going up close in person with the giraffes and rhinos, and we're gonna be able to feed them. Isn't that exciting? Yeah, I'm excited. Other than that, we're gonna be going towards like the Africa and Asia animals areas. The meeting areas right here. So in order to get to the caravan, you have to go behind this carousel, and they're the ones gonna take us all the way to the start caravan point.
Anything underneath the seats is gonna be the safest place to go. Thank you all for coming. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I love going out and seeing every tour is different. She will eat them all. Pushy giraffes take advantage of the people. Like, they're like, oh, you don't know what you're doing. I got the leaves. Like, they respond really, it's more like dogs. They respond really well to a firm hand.
Oh my God. Oh, Jesus.
Tongue feels like sandpaper.
That's what a lot of people say. That or a cat's tongue is what I hear.
Yeah.
These are southern white rhinos from eastern Africa. She's born at about 130, which is a lot. Day one is 130 pounds. They grow on average about 100 pounds a month. So I would say she, by that, she would be around 750 pounds. It's 6 months old. Asha, come here. And clapping will scare her. So yeah. Come here, Asha. There you go. When you're feeding her, you can pet her. You can pet her horn, you can pet her lip, you can pet anywhere you can reach. See? Anybody else want to go? Brave souls? Tell you what we'll do is we'll pull forward and we'll go visit that male up there, because he is really cool. This is huge. Hey, George!
Hi, so we're done with the Safari Park and the whole San Diego Zoo. It's the one at Escondido, 15500 Prospect. Hope you enjoyed it with us. It's been fun. Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. Check us out next time.
Thank you.